because of my father and my mother. I have the courage to talk in front of you. Anyway, now since it's a vast subject and my sir, I have requested also, next time we will meet and have a detailed thing. Now, the Medini Jyotisha, according to me, if you talk Jyotisha means it is only Medini, that is your Mundane. Because it comes under Samhita Vibhaga. Samhita means all different matters combined together and comes at a one place. That is known as Samhita. By grace of my university where I am working as a resource person, I have travelled across the India and I would have an impart the exchange. I don't say I am an Arjuna. I don't say. You can exchange our views because there are n number of methods by which we can learn the subject. Coming to this, Mundane astrology, just like we are erecting the chart of a individual person, we have to erect the chart of the country or a state. Next question comes. Country means how? State means how? We should know when that particular state has formed. For that particular time, we have to erect the chart and find out what is happening, going to happen in for 1 year time. Next one is for a country. We take the capital of the country, say for example New Delhi, when it is formed, on that particular time we will have the chart and find out the good and bad. That is our analysis. But before this, our great Guruji, I call my Guru, Varaha Mihira, he was the inspiration where I could stand in front of him. And I have done all the experiments what he has done. I have done in Hyderabad and Pune, in Mumbai, etc. And I have consolidated and accumulated, even in Ratnagiri I did recently. Some of the experiments what Varaha Mihira has told. Because I got an opportunity by his part. So, the second one, that is the state and as well as the country we are doing. This is one part. Now the problem might be our ancestors might have thought very intelligent. They are all seers. They thought that this is going to give some problem because some may say 12 o'clock, some may say 12:30, some may say 11:45. So this time of formation of the Delhi or your Bengaluru or whether it is Hyderabad, it is going to be tough. It is my experience also. For this purpose, I will take the another way. That is, the transit of Sun from Aries till Capricorn. When Sun enters on 14th of April into Aries, we will erect the chart for that particular time and that valid for 3 months. And next, when it transits to Cancer, again another horoscope should be drawn. This can be done very advanced because we know on which date through Panchanga we can know that when it is going to transit. That is Sankramana. We call it as Sankramana. So four different charts are going to give a complete analysis of the social, economical, cultural and your mundane, that is your accidents, floods, drought, rainfall, earthquakes, etc., etc. N number of things we can discuss. Now, if coming to this another third part is in Panchanga, all might be knowing that Jagan Lagna and Varsha Lagna. I think you might have heard. Okay, that I will who little did that particular thing. See, the Varsha Lagna is the Lagna which is cast when the Chaitra Sukla Padyami, the time when it enters, for that particular time you have that picture. That will give you a complete picture of the state. Let me be very specific. Thank you, sir. Complete picture of the state is will be there. That is Chaitra Sukla Pradhanaha Padyami, we call it Telugu. So, for that particular time, we have the chart, I will show you that. Now, the second one is, I wanted to know not only my state, what is going to happen in the center. Because after all, we are all under the center only. The umbrella is center. We are only shelters. We are taking the shelter of that. So, I want to know what is happening in center. So, for that, what shall I do? It is the Lagna when Sun enters into Aries. That time you have to write the chart. So as usual, the four charts to be beautiful, beautiful. You are all stalwarts, you will be within no time to do it. But the question comes, how to analyze? Basing on the fundamental things, the karakatvas or the significations of each Rasi, each Bhava, and the planet should be well known to us. Once you know the significations of these three, put together by the position, by the conjunction, and by the aspect between the planets, you can very well specify what is going to happen. And the political astrology, what Sarvagaru was asking me, in the morning over telephone. Normally, very frank with you, sir, in my starting of my career, I had a very bitter experience. That's why, though I know, I won't speak that. I know very well. Because when I was in Vijayawada airport, in those days, I was very young, just newly got married. At that time, TDP was just entered. So that MLA, I was not doing that for his MLA, he came because I was in airport, he came, sir, chit chatting and all that, sir, it is Gelustun that TDP, whether it will win, he was asked me. And I said, because we am not, we will throw. So I said, yes, you will win. Definitely has become MLA and he came, that's all over, that's okay. The opposition fellow, Congress was like MLA. And then said, Baba, I wanted to be for something. I don't want better. Whatever, I know that is with me, okay. You can share with us, but we cannot. I have given it to the magazine recently, sir, in Hyderabad, already 2 months before. What is going to happen in Andhra? What is going to happen in Delhi? Which part is going to? That at the end I speak. Let me put you in suspense. Okay.
You can tell here. Surrounding
you. Now, the first one is, the Varahamira was the inspiration for me. I was telling all the time. Really, sir, and I really wonder, he has given so many tips which we cannot imagine. And in those days, how we could predict for every 11 years of cycle on the periphery of the sun, there are going to be solar flares and solar flames. How we put that? That is what the sun's spot maxima. Still people are scratching their head. Scientists, so-called scientists. I'm not a scientist. But I have to be serious. Which is a fact. Facts always remain fact. Next, the Kurma Chakra, you see this. This was the model prepared by the Brahmin. He is the person, same, who has introduced this particular thing. You can see at the center, he had started from Ashwini, Bharani, Kritika, Rohini, all these things. He has divided the entire globe in this form. Because in those days, kingdoms, Rajyade. Okay? So, he has divided all these things, east, west, north, south, northeast, southeast, northwest, southwest. Now, by the placement of the evil planets in a particular star, and by the signification of the star and that particular bhava and that particular rasi, that particular area is going to be in danger. What type of danger? That we will see later, not now. We have to see so many other things to be done, because I am introducing this because to have some inspiration. So you see that as soon as Bharani Pustika like this, till last, he has given all the 27 planets, including Abhijit. He was the man who has included the Abhijit, remember this. He has divided the 27 plus 1, 28 stars, that is including the Abhijit, and he has divided by 7 and made 4 mandalas, 4 divisions. Actually, Vayu, Jala, Indra. What a beautiful concept. No science can tell that. No science can compare this. So, the Jagal blessed this. After then, later on, people like you were born. Then they started thinking, this is the model he has given. Why not we expand this further? That is how the Lagna system has come into picture. The Lagna for the country, Lagna for the state, etc. And understand the significations. That is how they did. And then, the Varsha Lagna and the Jagal Lagna, you can see, next. Varsha Lagna. That is the definition of the Varsha Lagna. I told you, Chaitra Sutra Pandemi, when the time we have direct the chart. And you think, that is the chart.
PDF.
PDF. No. It is there on the surface.
You see. Come out
on
the slideshow.
Only the one. Can you put it? Where is it? Put it. What's it like? Where is it?
Sir, the minimize smartphone though. PDF yes. Not click on it.
Minimize mode. Click mode. Otherwise, it will not open.
Yes.
In slideshow mode, PDF will not open.
No, but where is the part? Where is the part?
It's wrong.
Now you will click it local.
I will open it.
Just open this slide which you are doing earlier. Open that slide. Slide. Now you click on that. Yes. See, now it's open.
Yes.
See, if you go to slideshow mode, PDF will not open.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. These are all the aspects. Anyway, that I am not going to touch now. Because of the time constraint, please explain. Next step. So, by the road. Horoscope.
Now go to slideshow mode.
This is a PDF mode.
Full mode.
PDF. Previous horoscope, first page.
Sir,
ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್
Now all of you look at the chart now. This is cast for Chaitra Shukla Paryami time. That was as per Hyderabad, I think it is 2:20 p.m. Of 5th. You have celebrated festival on 6th. So this controversy I am not going to touch. There are Pachanga. Now you can see the ascendant is Cancer. And the Lagna Lord, where is he?
Moon. The ninth Lord. Pisces Lord.
Pisces
Lord. Meena. Meena the Lord.
Yes, Meena the Lord.
Meena means it is ninth house.
Ninth house.
Yes. Lagna Lord is in the
ninth
house. So, Uber may be the leader. He has got his Purva Punya. Because of the ninth house. You got my point?
Yes.
Normally, in general, our horoscopes, we see the strength of the
Lagna.
That is how we have to see for a particular Chandrababu Naidu. I will not say that way. Okay? Right. Next one. Second house, Sun. Where is the Sun? Sun is
there only.
So this time, whoever may be the ruler, he will not have the financial problem with the center. Right? But you see, any evil planets aspecting the 9000 and the Lagna?
Rahu.
Huh?
Aspect in ninth house.
Ninth house. Next.
Mars.
Mars is aspect in
ninth house.
Mars.
No.
Mars is aspect in
ninth house. Eighth, seventh.
Nobody is.
Aspect is there. Kind
no aspect is there.
That's the reason when I ask.
No blemish for that house.
Yes. That means. This time, whoever will be the leader for Andhra Pradesh, we interpret like that. It is going to be a smooth one only. What this halabala which you are doing in the TVs is not going to be there. After the elections, that is say June onwards. If I am really correct, by God's grace and your blessings, after August you will see things will totally change. The reason can anyone tell me? Jupiter becomes direct, Dharamonam Idam Jagat, he has to get the money, he will get the money, thereby the ruling will be okay. First fundamental is that only. Okay?
He is also going to aspect Sun and Moon also, sir. Lagna Lord also is being aspected.
Yes, yes.
When Jupiter comes back to...
Yes, no, no. That's okay, sir. So I am just sufficing here. Now we see, let us see any calamities are going to take place. That's one of we want agriculture. What is the Rasi or agriculture, whether it is going to be a good one or a debacle, kindly let me know. Now let me see how many of you There is one quotation in, I mean, not only quotation, it is a saying in Sanskrit. Krushito nasa durbhiksham. Krushi nana heredu. Yelli. As a rasi, you know, you know. Yen rasi?
Rishabha.
It is the Rishabha.
Rishabha.
Sankheta for Krushi. It is a bull. It is the Sankheta for the hard work. Ilva.
And
the same thing we are interpreting in different ways. Now where, what is the planet sitting there?
Mars.
So remember this point and write down if you want. This is my 45 years of experience. Mars, whenever it is there here, it is going to spoil the crops. Because Mars rules carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide. It is significant. Right? And it is aspecting the Janarasi by its Sattama Drishti. Seventh aspect on Vrishika. I will talk only about the agriculture because I am a very selfish fellow. I want the farmer should flourish. Then we will have some food, but otherwise we are not going to have. So that is aspecting. That means beware. Nature is giving us a lesson. God is giving us a lesson. Be careful that next to your rainfall is not going to be up to your satisfaction. Now if you kindly recall your memory, right from March onwards, somewhere or other, due to thunderstorm activity, rainfall is here. Idiyanappa Sandesha. Suppose 100 kilos of water is being pushed by God to enjoy. But we are not very kamina. We are cruel fellows. Because complete deforestation, modernization, you want to be in par with
Singapore,
America and etc. countries. You don't want to be an Indian. So, he is giving the warning that it is going to be less crops. Why? This is Kharif. Rishabha is for Kharif and your Vrishika is for
Rabi.
Rabi. Badarayana and Bhattopala have done lot of work on that and it has been compiled by the Varahavira. That also I could completely done work on that. Anyway, next one. See the 8th aspect on Jupiter, Saturn, Anket. How the? 8th aspect. From Lagna, which is that house?
6th
house. 6th house is under first. 6th house under Eno? Enemies. Will you agree with me or not?
Yes, sir.
He is readily available. 6th house is? Not visible enemy. 7th house visible enemy. Drusya Chakra. It is Adrusya Chakra. 1 to 6 is Adrusya Chakra. 7 to 12 is the Drusya Chakra. It comes out. You can see that. Is that clear? Am I correct? Okay? Right. Once it is aspecting, definitely there are going to be some problems at the center near our body. But the sir has given me the permission and speaking. So, there are going to be some blasts, trials will be there. But because of the Mars, definitely it will be visualized by our intelligence and there will be some message. This is what going to happen. You can kindly observe this and inform sir. That is enough for you. Okay? Next. This is about